on the perimeter of the panel. Then an L-shaped wooden frame is drilled into the work table to hold everything in place during assembly. A few nails keep them all in place. The pieces of glass are joined using strips of lead called cane. Lead is used because it's soft enough to bend to the shape of the pieces. Stringing out a long strip of cane, the various lengths are called. Slides right under. The cutting areas, called nippers, are specially designed to slice through the cane without deforming it. Once the artist finishes assembling the glass pieces, she pushes everything gently against the wood frame. This squares the panel and ensures the pieces fit together snugly. Now she brushes on flux, a type of acid. This cleans the lead cane so that the solder will adhere well. Using a soldering iron, a bead of lead and tin solder is applied wherever two strips of lead cane join. Then a short bristling brush is used to coat the lead in black putty. This makes the seams watertight and gives the lead a darker aged look. Finally, calcium chloride powder, called whiting, is sprinkled on. This sets the putty and polishes the glass and lead to a shine. After four painstaking hours, the product is finished. More elaborate stained glass works feature hand-painted detailing. The artist first prepares a design on paper, then cuts the pieces of glass accordingly. The design's outline is painted onto the pieces in black, then fired in a kiln to set the paint. To create shading, a coat of brown paint called grisaille is applied. Using a dry brush, the artist removes the grisaille from the parts he wants to highlight. Then the glass is fired again. Details are then painted in, and the glass is fired for one last time. The paint contains powdered glass, so the intense heat of the kiln bonds it to the glass pieces. The result is nothing short of spectacular. Coming up in How It's Made. Semi-trailers, a back end of articulated lorries that take the strain. And recorders will last very much from the past. See you after the break.
Legend says something on gold here. Devil's Canyon is a good name for this hellhole. So it looks like something doesn't want to get here.
This gold is mine now.
Devil's Canyon. Tonight, Discovery Channel. The busiest road in Canada. The worst weather conditions imaginable. The biggest traffic incidents. But as these men and their heavy machines, the country comes to a halt. Make room for Heavy Rescue. Tuesday on Discovery Channel.
Institutes of Health.
health have been at the forefront of medical research.
We study about 500 different types of brain diseases,
offering a last hope to thousands of patients.
If this place can make you down, nobody can make you down.
The new three-part docu-series by award-winning director John Hoffman. With unprecedented and exclusive access to pioneering research and techniques that will save lives around the world.
The first human trials are the hardest thing to do.
We create a new drug for every patient.
I am now patient one.
Wow.